In this video, we are going to consider identity function, and in subsequent videos, we are going to be looking at Zeigarnik function, Heaviside function, modulus or absolute function, and greatest integer function. Another name for identity function is identity relation, or identity map, or identity transformation. Identity function is simply a function that always returns the same value given to its argument. That is, the ID of P is also equal to P. The ID of 5 is 5. The ID of 0 is 0. Subsequently, consider the Cartesian plane. Draw a straight line to pass through the origin. Then, ID of 4 will touch the line and return 4. The ID of 1 will touch the line and return 1. The ID of -3 will touch the straight line and return -3. This simply means that the ID of 2 is 2. The ID of -3 is -3. The ID of 10 is 10. The ID of -6.58 will return -6.58. The ID of 5.94 will return 5.94. In the examination, you won't see it like this. Consider this question. Given that g of x is 7x minus ID of 5, divide 3x. Find g of 1. G of 1 will become, in the place of x, I'm going to have 1. This means, any place I see x, I'm going to put 1. However, the ID of 5 is equal to 5. 7 minus 5 divided by 3 will give us 2 over 3, which is the answer. Now, you know what identity function is. In order to locate other videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video.